Steve here with a new pack on the block by Orange Mud. They've got a couple different products out. They've also got a wrap that we got that I'll be talking about later. This is the HydraQuiver. HydraQuiver. It's designed to be a minimal pack. The whole objective here is to be able to avoid the 60 miles with a handheld, particularly if you're doing more technical stuff where maybe you need that extra grip to get up. You're coming down some muddy stuff and you need to grab on to keep yourself under control. Or maybe you just don't want to have a, you know, 10, 14, 18 ounces, pound and a half in your hand. It looks small, because it is, but the cool thing is it's designed to be able to hold the bottle. Now the first thing I noticed is it runs a lot better with it upside down. It's easier to grab and pull drink when it's coming over my shoulder than it is otherwise. Bottom line is it's back on your back. It's got two pockets on the side. Actually, it's two zippers, one main pocket. It's a decent size. Surprisingly, it doesn't rattle. I was a little concerned. I've got an iPod in here, and I had my camera in here, and I had my keys in here, and it really, where it sits on your back, it doesn't rattle. It's got a hole here for your headphones. Typically, I'm not a huge headphone user, but I wanted to bring them out so you can see. It slides right up through here. There's a little carabiner here, a little loop here to guide everything through. Now, across the shoulders, you've got two Velcro vented pockets here. I threw some goos in there just to kind of give you an idea of the size. Obviously, you could hold more than one on each side. The one thing I do see is you can't access the pack itself without taking it off, but the thing about this is it's not like a bladder where as it gets down you got to keep cinching it down. Once it's in place, once the straps are tight, you don't have to readjust them. So whipping it off your back if you got to get something out isn't the end of the world, and it does keep you moving and keep your hands free. I just got about a mile in on this thing just running over here. We're going to take it out and get some action so you can see how this thing sits. It looks like it's going to be tight through here. Surprisingly, so far it hasn't been a problem. The only thing I do notice is they give you a lot of strap, and that strap does flap around. I'm going to take a look and see if there's a better way to hold these in. But that's a pretty small detail that everybody had. Every pack has issues like that. So we're going to give her a run, get some photos, then some moving shots on that. We'll see how she goes.